Sit in crisscross applesauce, hands at your heart center. Close your eyes and think of something in the sky you love. Think of any family you know. Think of something you forget sometimes. When I count to three, do om. One, two, three. Om. Again, one, two, three. Om. One last time, one, two, three. Om. Open your eyes and find a position in plank. Go down to your belly. Lift up into
baby cobra, upward dog.
Then we to upward dog to downward dog. Put your knees down, tuck your feet. Lift your head up. Push your chin to your chest. Exhale to child's pose. Into downward dog. Left foot in front of you. Drop your knees and lift up and push your knee. Hands back to center. Left foot goes back. Right foot in front. Drop the knee and then lift up, bend the front knee. Exhale. Push back into plank. Into child's pose. Into warrior two. To center. Left foot goes back. Down to your belly. Lift up to baby cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Find a block and you place your palms on it.
Take your one block.
Two.
Two blocks.
Four.
You can go back.
Get into your position.
So, what do I do?
Place them not far. Place your hands on the block.
Okay.
Like this. Right foot goes back. Left foot goes up. Left foot go down. Right foot go up. Let your hands go in front. Back to center. Take your blocks away. Then we do Shavasana. Eyes closed. Relax your shoulders. Relax your legs. Relax your belly. Relax your ears. Relax your muscles. Relax your palms. Inhale, exhale. Now hold your breath for 1 minute. Inhale and exhale. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, put your knee in front of you. Hold your knees and rock side to side. Put your legs down. Find a sitting position. Raise your arms up. Down to heart center. Now we are going to say Om. On my count. 1, 2, 3. Om. One last time. 1, 2, 3. Namaste.
Namaste.
Thank you for doing yoga with me.
Thank you. Thank you for having it. Thank you for having me. It was great.
My pleasure.